What's going on everyone? This is Akshay here, coming at you my comparison of the OnePlus Nord N20 5G versus the Samsung Galaxy A53 5G versus the Motorola Moto G Stylus 5G 2022. So let's get started. In display comparison, the Samsung is better. With Exynos 1280, the Samsung is better in performance comparison. The Samsung is better in main and selfie camera comparison. With better display, performance and camera, the Samsung is a better choice in my opinion. I hope you enjoyed this comparison of the OnePlus Nord N20 5G versus the Samsung Galaxy A53 5G versus the Moto G Stylus 5G 2022. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, sub to the channel. This is Akshay here and I will see you in the next video. Take care and have a great day.